The lanthorn began to glow. The stranger spoke. I said something, and now I'm lost. But it's too late. A lost message was inside. The mist is thick. One way blurs into another. Where do I end? Where does the world begin? I cannot see far enough to tell. There was one last place to reach on the map. The fog was so blinding, Ember was turned around. The fog was so blinding, Ember was turned around. Ember found a secret note from the Wanderer. Something beckons. This place is not home. I trace the map in my head, recite the older myths. I have to move on. Ember felt a great relief to be out of the mist. The way through was ruined. Muffled by the fog, Ember was sure they heard a rumble. Could that have been a tremendous snow? Ember didn't mind getting muddy. The slide was such fun. A sleeping pig. Trotters in the air. They looked happy. Plant looked like it could take a hand off. And it was in Ember's way. The fruit was giving off a sickly sweet smell. The plant looked like it could take a hand off, and it was in Ember's way. A sleeping pig. Trotters in the air. They looked happy. Ember chuckled. The dangerous plant was no match for a hungry piggy. A hideous odor filled the air. And suddenly, the reason was obvious. Pig inhaled a giant snort of air. Wait, what's that delicious smell? Ember shuffled nervously. Other embers fed me treats. But then stopped. You feed me now? It was junk. Maybe the pig would eat some junk.